Have you ever noticed that pandas are always portrayed as cute and fluffy in animated films, especially in the Kung Fu Panda franchise? However, in Kung Fu Panda 3 there's a panda named Hom-Lee who is quite the opposite. In fact, he's downright homely. I found it surprising to see such an unattractive panda in the movie, and I later learned that his name is actually a play on the word homely. For those who don't know, homely means an unattractive person.